Avocados are one of those things that are almost too good to be true. They're so full of nutrients and good fats, yet they're so incredibly creamy and delicious. Every time I eat some guacamole, I have to remind myself that I'm actually eating healthy. And have you ever tried a coffee avocado milkshake? It's incredible. Yes, the avocado is a pretty amazing superfood. But if you're like most people, you're probably throwing away the rather large pit that's found in the center. But this needs to stop. Avocados contain a lot of phytonutrients, but take a guess where there are the highest levels of concentration. As it turns out, the healthiest parts of the avocado are the parts that we don't usually eat, the peel and the seed. So throwing out that pit is a huge mistake because we can use it in so many surprising ways. As you might have already guessed, you can't just use the pit as is. You're going to need to grind it up, using a grater or some type of grinder. Once it's been processed into very small pieces, here are some of the ways you can use an avocado pit. Add to smoothies or salads to be consumed for additional nutrients. Use as a nutrient-rich exfoliant to get smooth, radiant skin. Make a natural dusty rose dye for fabrics. Make your hair shiny and help fight off dandruff. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.